我系阅读诗人黎全辉，呢、这个粤字嘅意思系快乐。我选择嘅内容鼓励你喺乱世中用眼睛去阅读，用耳朵去阅读，同埋用诚心去阅读，期望为你带嚟快乐。点解要做诗人呢？孔子话：学而不思则罔，思而不学则殆。意思系净系读书学习而唔思考问题，就会茫然无知，冇收获。净系空想而唔读书学习，就会疑惑，唔能够肯定。最后，请你想定分，就系赞赏、订阅同埋分享我哋嘅内容。第一部分，点解要播？点解要播 Zella 金克拉游泳池的故事俾你听呢？因为呢个古仔咧，好有幽默感。又有启发性。第二部分播俾你听。
West Texas rancher had a coming out party for his daughter. Now this was one of those real rich Texans. I mean, thousands of acres of land, tens of thousands of head of cattle, dozens of producing oil wells. I mean, a great big house and an Olympic-sized swimming pool.Now, this coming out party for his daughter, us salespeople refer to that as group prospecting. I mean, he wanted to have a look of all of the fine young men in West Texas, so they came in from 100 miles away. Well, they had a marvelous occasion, and along about midnight, the host invited them out to his Olympic-sized swimming pool, which he'd had the foresight to stock with water moccasins and alligators.And he said to the young men, he said, now the first one of you young men who will jump in this pool and swim the length of it, he said, I'll give you 5,000 acres of my best land. And if you don't want the land, he said, I'll offer you $1,000,000 in cash. And he said, if you don't want that, I will give you the hand of my beautiful daughter in marriage.Now, I don't have to tell you fellas this, but I think it's obvious that everybody knows that she is our only heir.And the one who gets her for his bride will eventually get all of this. Well, the words were no sooner out of his mouth than there was a loud splash at one end of that pool, followed by an almost immediate emergence of a dripping young man at the other end of that pool. He had set a world's record which will never even be approached. Well, the host was all excited. He ran down there, and as the young man was just shaking himself off from that fast swim, he said, congratulations, son, that's absolutely fantastic.Fantastic. He says, do you want the 5,000 acres of my best land? The young man said, no, sir. He said, well, do you want the $1,000,000 in cash? He said, no, sir. Well, he said, then, son, I've got to assume that you want the hand of my beautiful daughter in marriage. The young man said, no, sir. And the West Texan said, well, son, for crying out loud, what do you want? The young man said, I want to know.The name of that dude that pushed me in the swimming pool.
第三部分，反思分享。年青人能够从有鳄鱼嘅游泳池死里逃生，原来唔系因为钱，唔系因为物质，亦都唔系因为靓女嘅吸引，只系因为俾人拱咗落游泳池。或者成功系需要勇气。而勇氣是來自人地推動和啟發，再加上自己盡力而為。閱讀詩人這一輯《游泳池的故事》到此為止，我是閱讀詩人黎全輝，祝你閱讀快樂，思想向上，願神祝福你。